my dad will obviously always be number one, like as far as hero to me, the things that he's done, the strength and dedication and just commitment to the cause of wanting to be successful in everything that he does is just like, it's a given to me, that he is sort of my number one look to as far as like inspiration goes. And we've got such a tight bond, but you know, like I said, it varies, it sort of plays out as certain stages of my life go on. I look at different people for different things.